going to tell me, if you can remember, why it was that you made that blue marijuana?
I made that blue up in 38.
Remember the time, the year?
I made it about the 8th of October, 38.
Do you remember where you were when you were doing your singing? Where you were sitting and what you were thinking about?
Because of the potion on my car. And I had been mistreated by a girl and this was like that running my mind to sing that song.
Tell me a little of the story of it, if you don't mind. I mean, if it's not too personal. I mean, I want to know the facts and how you felt and why you felt the way you did. That's a very beautiful song.
Well, I just felt blue. And the song fell into my mind. It's come to me just like that song. And I stopped singing. Well,
when you do you know, is that the tune for any other blues that you know?
Yeah, there's been some blues played.
What tune, other blues do you remember that runs to that same thing?
Well, this song come from the cotton field, and the boy went to put the record out on his junk. He put it out walking.
What was the time he put it out on this?
He put it out on his main walking.
Did you know the tune before you heard it on the
record,
though?
Yes, I knew the tune before I heard it on the record.
Uh-huh. Who'd you learn it from?
I learned it from Son House.
Son House, who's that?
That's a boy that gets by. I don't know where
he's from. How old is Son House?
Well, I imagine Son, he's basically about 46.
Did you know Johnson yourself?
Robert Johnson, I didn't know him quite.
Is House a better player than Johnson is, you think?
I think they both about even.
Well, how did it come to you first that you wanted to play the guitar? Why did you decide that you wanted
to? I just loved the music. Saw Son Sam on the plane.
Well, about how much have you practiced? How many hours when you were first picking it up? How long did you have to play every day to learn how to play?
1.5 to 2 hours.
Uh-huh. Every day?
Every day.
Remember what the first piece you ever tried to learn was?
First piece I ever tried to learn was Holland Blues, New York Carpenter.
Did you learn that from a record or from sin?
I learned that from the record.
How would you do? How would you learn that?
We just went to song, you know, we just put out New York Carpenter put it out.
Would you sit down with a record and play a little of it and then find it?
I just got the song in my ear and went on and just tried to play it.
So how did you learn how to play with this bottle?
Picked that up from Son House.
What do you call that?
It's a bottleneck. I call it a slide.
You call it a slide?
Yes.
You wear on your little thing?
Yes.
And how do you have that guitar tune? What's the name of that tune?
Spanish.
Spanish. You know any other ways of tuning the guitar than that?
Well, I know with the natural. It's really natural.
Do you have another tuning? Besides that?
Yes, sir.
What's the name of that other tune?
That's just Straight E.
Straight E. Do you have another name for Straight E?
Another song for me?
No, I mean, is there any other name for that tuning than Straight E?
Well, we call it the cross notes.
Well, can you play that other country blues that you played in there a while ago, that fast one?
Yes.
I mean,